Showdown of the East, top two teams in Springfield, the first place Energy visiting the second place Armor. Iowa's leading scorer, Micah Fieber, on the drive early, working the offensive glass with two of his 19. He was 8 of 10 from the field. Armor again, though, without James on Curry and Jeff Foote, signed by the Hornets, and not lacking for scoring. Jerry Smith hitting from deep, and then Smith swiping and slamming in transition. Jerry had 5 steals. He scored 9 straight points in this stretch to put the Armor up 12-5. Lance Hurdle joining in on the fun. He hit not once, not twice, not thrice, but 4 threes in the first half. This game, though, was tight the rest of the way. Iowa led by 1 at the half. Patrick Ewing Jr. looking to get out and run the floor here. Fancy on the finish with the finger roll in the lane. And then Ewing flexing a little bit of muscle on the defensive end as Dennis Horner get it out. Armor trailed by 5 at this point. Jerry Smith gets 3 of them back. And then in transition, L.D. Williams out running on the right side on the 3-on-1, stuffs it home like a slam dunk champ. L.D. had 16 points and 6 boards and got 3 of them back right here on one of 14 Armor threes. Brandon Ewing, though, with seconds left in the third, promptly answers on the step back triple. And then in the fourth, Cartier Martin, signed earlier in the week, joins in on the fun. Preston Knowles would answer to put the Armor up 89-85. Martin, feeling it, says, give me the ball for 3 more. He led Iowa with 21 points off the bench. We're tied at 92. LD from the corner for what else? A 3 ball. They put up 36 3-point attempts to the Armor. Up 96-92. Iowa not done yet. Deep look to Martin, who manages to muscle it up and in. The Energy would tie it at 96. They would give up a chance for the win with 17 seconds left on an offensive foul, and that sets up this. Jerry Smith at the buzzer. Got it. 98-96, Armor get the win. Some extracurricular activity, pushing and shoving afterwards at center floor. Clearly a good rivalry that's been brewing all season between these two atop the East.